And Hindus use this melodious and now familiar chant. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. The point is not what it means, but how it feels. What happens to you when there is complete absorption in the chant? A thought, an idea called your ego simply disappeared, didn't it?
Then, there is a very effective mantra used by an important sect of Islamic mystics known as Sufis. Like all these different mantras, they will be kept up for quite long periods, say 15 to 20 minutes or more. So what I'm giving you are only samples.
You can easily do this one with me. It goes like this. Allah, 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 Allah. Allah, 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 Allah,